ArcGIS Pro comes with a Navigator control, which helps you move your camera around your maps and scenes. To enable it, you toggle on the Navigator option on the View tab, and it will appear in the lower left corner of your view. Click, hold, and drag on the outer ring to pan around your map. You can resize the control as needed, for example, for touchscreen interaction. And if you expand it, you will expose all its capabilities. There's a zoom in button for zooming you into your map, and a grabbable control for rotating your map. Click the north arrow to face north again, and use the zoom out button to see a larger map extent. You can shrink the control back to a north arrow whenever you want. The tool works the same way in 3D. For example, the outer ring interactively pans across the scene. In 3D though, there are additional options. The inner sphere lets you look around. The zoom in button moves you forward into the center of the view to the target point. You can rotate just your direction, or you can do a full 3D pivot around the view's center point. Zoom down moves the camera down vertically. Then in tight spaces, you can use look around to change direction, pan ring to move forward, the up arrow to lift the camera above the content, and then use a look around mode to refocus on an important feature or an area. You can configure how the tool works by default under Project Options. On the Navigation tab, specify how you want the control to appear in 2D and in 3D, and optionally adjust its default starting size. It's also very easy to hide and show the control from the view's right-click context menu. The Navigator control helps you move around in 2D and 3D, and it's also useful for difficult navigation situations such as underground or moving through lidar. Hope you enjoy using it.